from Sack Poulton. It's our last, one of the last legs of this trip.
This is B-Rad checking in.
B-Rad here. Jay. Jelly Beans.
Aunt
Mo. Annie Mo.
Hey, she's referring to herself to Aunt Mo. Yeah. Official.
And Aunt Paul. And we literally didn't miss one train our whole entire... Well, literally, I guess. We didn't miss a whole train until this very train. And it's like it's an hour long to Gauntlet. But anyways, commentary.
Typical,
it's an hour long. Jill Rebecca, commentary.
I know, I'm trying to think about something else.
Sometimes people don't have anything.
Oh, turns out Nutella and French fries isn't good.
Nutella and French fries. I thought that was going to be a super good, but it wasn't good at all.
Where is everyone else from our school? That's what I want to know.
I think we're day early. We could have stayed in Paris. Don't like to bought lipstick and stay in Paris.
Oh, no.
Lots of yum, because everyone's breath smells.
I have a piece.
I do.
Hey, did you read Descartes yet?
Got a beret. Okay. Duh. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for traveling with us and experiencing these moments together that we can just quench in Poulton. No, we're in St. Poulton.